In this video, we'll go over how to calculate the area of a polygon. Knowing the area of a polygon is useful for determining heat dissipation from components, as well as other analyses. The area of the selected polygon can be seen in the Properties panel, as well as the Polygon Pore Manager, which shows the areas of all the polygons on the board. It's worth mentioning that this area calculation works for regions as well,